right row now. You're going to start again in right shoulder. Count one. You're going to turn to your right a little bit. You're going to have to pivot. And your pole is going to go to a horizontal position at shoulder level. That will look like this. Count one. On count two, your pole is going to be up and down. Still facing that right way. Count three, your left. Count four, your back to center. So again, it looks like this. One, two, three, four. Again, one, two, three, four. Now without the stops. One, two, three, four. Now this move can be done more than once in a row. To do that, you would just not go to center in between rows. It would look like this if you were to do two of them. So you're gonna go one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Go ahead and stop it.